Good morning, traders. This is Ed Carter with the Trader Vision 2020 featured trade idea, the setup and trade plan for Wednesday, September 19th, 2018. Before we get started, I apologize for us being a little late today. We were running behind and hard to get together here before the day got going. But Rick and I have chosen Symantec, SYMC. This is a rounded bottom breakout. You can obviously see that it has been bottoming out here, forming that rounded bottom over the last few months. We've got a low, a high, a higher low, higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low. We're working on it. And today we've broken back into, or I'm sorry, Tuesday we broke back into the rounded bottom breakout. If we go out to a weekly chart, we can see the level up here that is our next target. So this is the entry that we're going to get in above that level. This is our first target. This is our second target up in here. Could we adjust them up or down? You know, up to pick up this, down to pick up that. Yeah, it could be moved a few pennies, you know, a nickel or so every way. But this is how I'm going to plan it out, and let's look at that on a trade plan. Okay, excuse me, Symantec has four bullish and two bearish indications for it. The symbols long-term bias and the market's short-term bias are somewhat against us or bearish. Earnings were the beginning of August, so we should have at least a month or so until we have earnings again, and we've got that round the bottom breakout working for us. Let's go ahead and put in an entry here. Let's call it 2085, just to pick a number on that breakout. So it is, you know, 20 cents above where it's at, where it closed on Tuesday. And let's do 2035 as our stop. Our first target is up here around 2230. And that second stop up here, or not stop, target, up here around 24 bucks. Says we can do 300 shares, so let's look at 300 shares. That's a 6% trade, way too big. Let's do 200 shares, that's probably still too big. Very marginal, but let's accept it. So, with a 4% of our account trade, we had $100 worth of stop risk. If we sold half that position at the first target, we'd pick up just under 7%, give us 2.9 to 1, and if we held the remaining half until that second target, we can pick up 15% overall in that second leg, and that would give us overall an 11% trade, giving us $460 in profit. So that will be our trade idea for today. If you do take SYMC, if this matches your view of the market, your trading style, your criterion rules, we wish you the best of luck. If you enjoy these videos, please subscribe and hit the like button down below. And we hope to see you in the trading room.